our friends and colleagues. Mawate go leka go siamisa botaki le ditiro tsa rona. Otris, Rekens, Sezama Mokhaka o wa Zimbabwe. E la ba balo la ba ba fana ka naina. Diegen di riva ke sanakse. Make no mistake, we will not submit to Afro fetishes, nor are we to be consumed for ethnographic blemishes. Take what you know as fake. We are not sent with charity messages. Please do not be amused by visits to your premises. We cross cultures, curse common conditions, claim curious customs, create convincing commodities, condone creative concerns. At the same time, we constantly condemn commodification. Like a good person in Sichuan, we are complex creatures. Now, how do you write? Is it fictitious facts foraged fairly? Is it lexical foreplay formed fairly? How do you life? Is it framed facets filling faces? Is it corporate families fulfilling foundations? Who is it that you cite? Is it familiar friends focused formally? Is it fading foes fermenting far from fame? What is it that you try? Is it sorted sounds sourced solidly? Is it sedated souls sold simply? The when and where we shall be there to be dressed and addressed by present reality. For the future is that story unknown, an untarnished canvas, newspaper, lacking signs, times, dividing bars, connecting chords, passing notes and keys to it all. While the past, well, that's a fable untold, a completed painting, symphonic composition, signed by the times, divided by bars, leading notes in progressive chords, locked in tonal keys. So, let us, our dearest friends and colleagues, together, in the current of moments, be that whirlpool of similes pulled by flip tides of melodies, drawn from equal chords by throwing points that bore metaphors into rolling rhythms, penned as listening fountains. Let us wave greetings to this, a new birth.
Tandit and the day.